Welcome to the ePN BillPay Pay Invoice video. This video will show you how to apply payments made outside the ePN BillPay system if your customer prefers to pay by walk-in, mail, or phone. To begin, log into your account at www.eProcessingNetwork.com. Select the BillPay option from the left menu. Search for the invoice that needs to be edited. You can search by the customer's name or invoice number. You can also use the token ID, which is a unique ID that the system gives each invoice. Click the View button for the invoice. You have four options to pay out the invoice. Credit card would be used if the invoice was paid with a credit card outside the ePN system. If your customer is a walk-in customer paying cash for the invoice, click Cash. If your customer mails you a check for the invoice, click Check. If your customer would prefer to call in the credit card number, you can click Pay Now. The payment screen will open. Ensure the billing information is correct with the customer first. Then enter the card information. Make any adjustments to the shipping information. If this is updated, the original invoice won't be updated. The new shipping address will only be found with the payment for the invoice. You can refer to the email you received for this payment, or you can locate it in the activity reports to retrieve the new shipping address. Thank you for watching.